So guys, I have a surprise for y'all. This looks like an average pen, but it's not. This is a glue pen. I bought it from the drugstore. I bought this pen from the drugstore and I use it a few times. I actually installed these lashes last night. They still on from last night, but I'm gonna tear it off and put it back on and show y'all how I be using this. So I'm gonna take this glue marker, and I'm just gonna apply a little. I'm making a review video. I'm making a review video about this pen. I actually threw the wrapper in the garbage, so I can't tell y'all where I got it from. Like who sell these and where she from and everything. Let me hear you put this on. But I know when I go get it again, I'm gonna do another review video and tell y'all where y'all can purchase it. With I purchased this at the beauty supply store, but she have an Instagram, and also she has a she got a YouTube channel and everything. But I threw the little paper in the garbage. So with that being said,
get your motherfucking ass out of this bathroom and clean up right now.
So
clean this mess up, and I'm not gonna tell you no more, Carlita.
He irritating his foot. So I'm just applying a little glue on here. You don't even gotta put too much on there, but I'm just applying this glue on the strip like you would do some regular glue. At first I thought this wasn't gonna work, but it works very well. So I'm showing y'all, and I'm just gonna see. I put that on like eyeliner, but it's really glue. And then I'm just gonna attach the lash. Attach the lash. I'm gonna squeeze it down, and that's how it look under. So I attach the lash, and it's there. And that's how you use the glue pen. And I'm gonna attach this lash too. Period, boo. But, so I got me some liquid. Liquid glue. Period. Can't go wrong with it. Just say for instance, you don't have the bottle of glue. This is a great on the go. Glue. But I also got it because it's all nice, glittery, and shiny. And that's what I like. Period. And then you just close it back up so it won't dry out. I gotta invest in these because, yeah, this pen is just the shit. Oh, I gotta put this on here too. I gotta open it back up. And put the glue on. Now, I don't know how much stuff in here. how much glue in here, but I only use this 3 times and it works every time. This works very well. I really recommend y'all get one of these pens. And I did not cut my lashes. Because I didn't feel the need to, because it fit my eyes. And ain't no extra little piece right there or nothing. So, there you guys have it. And that is how I apply my lashes. So, go get y'all a little pen from the drugstore. It's in the aisle where you get the lipstick and everything from. It's kind of messy because it's stuck on my nails. You gotta wash your hands after using this. Maybe if you put it on right, but yeah. But I give this pen a 10 out of 10 and go shop. Period. Make sure y'all follow my YouTube channel. Subscribe, hit that bell so y'all can receive any uploads that I do every time. Period. Subscribe, like, and everything. Period. Bye.